news from overnight. Springfield police say an 8-year-old girl is dead and her father recovering after a 4-wheeler that he was driving crashed into a utility pole. Police were called out at 11:45 to the intersection of Jean and Missouri. That's north of Kearney Street and just east of Kansas Expressway. Police tell us relatives took the girl to the hospital where she later died. Police say the father was not impaired and he had just bought that 4-wheeler hours before.